South Dakota's farmers and ranchers feed hundreds of thousands, and a Mount Vernon couple plays a huge role.
We run a diversified operation.
If Peggy and Brad Greenway aren't out combining corn, they are either feeding pigs or tending to cattle. And now, they're acting as the face of farming. They've been chosen by Farm Credit Services of America and Hy-Vee to promote American farming in a cereal box campaign.
I just think it's a neat idea for them to be able to put something on the back of a cereal box and have it on there and let them know that, you know, there is somebody behind what they're eating every morning for breakfast.
Five Midwest farmers were picked for the cereal box ads.
I never thought that that would happen. I thought that was kind of reserved for sports superstars and that kind of thing. So it is kind of fun.
Rhonda McDonald was the other South Dakota farmer chosen.
We feed America, and without us, we would all starve. We need the ranchers. We need the farmers. This is a great campaign to send out some facts. Even just little things here and there on the cereal box, on a website. People need to know some of this stuff.
The cereal box ad campaign not only educates, but it also helps people in need just with a simple spoon salute. Farm Credit Services of America will donate $5 for every Twitter or Facebook post containing a hashtag spoon salute. The money will go to area food banks. Near Mount Vernon, Cammie Raisler, KSFY News.